Yo, Oilers, this is your boy Will, here to steal another segment for Campus Up. Okay.
Hey, Oilers, it's Emma, and I'm here to tell you what's happening. This month, Orchestra is putting on their main stage show, Fanfare, and I'm here to give you the scoop.
Fanfare, a short ceremonial tune or flourish played on a brass instrument, typically to introduce something or someone important.
Fanfare is the APA Orchestra Department's spring recital. We've taken this entire second semester and working to build up our music repertoires, and we want to perform it on stage. It's broken up into two different parts, the first act and the second act. The first act has smaller select groups, which is broken up mainly by instrument. For example, there's a piano group, there's a percussion group, and there's different woodwind groups. And then there's a second act, which is a larger groups, which includes the select wind ensemble and the chamber orchestra.
So I'm in woodwind ensemble and select wind ensemble and string ensemble. I play violin and clarinet in those, and we're doing Variations on America by Charles Ives. So it's like a fun little twist on like a very patriotic song. And we're also having three soloists perform in the show, one on trumpet, one on viola, and one on violin. And they're going to be backed by ensembles. The woodwinds are doing Schubert Symphony No. 5 in B-flat major. That's going to be really fun. And yeah, we're good.
So I'm in the piano ensemble, percussion ensemble, select wind ensemble, and chamber orchestra. In percussion ensemble, we're playing a song called Rainforest Journey, and it's really cool, and you guys should come see it.
Fanfare is May 12th at 7:30 p.m. in the auditorium. APA stickers are free, and student tickets are $5. Come check it out, Oilers.
Dexter Tim.